Number 5 question is, who are you? Is that an important question? Or would you say, who am I? Not who you are, who am I? And if I tell you who am I, who I am, what does it matter? It's only out of curiosity. It's like reading a menu at the wind and the fish. You have to go to the restaurant and eat food. Very great, therefore I'm going to imitate you. The way you walk, the way you talk, the way you brush your teeth or whatever it is.